your dad.
Hi, everyone.
Morning.
Big day today. Lacey has a Taekwondo tournament.
I don't even know what the hell I'm doing.
Right now, we're walking the dogs. It actually is...
It's not raining.
It's sort of, kind of, like a real thick fog, kind of mist rain, sort of. It's enough that we can actually walk the dogs. So, let me let Trish talk to herself for a minute.
And we're twinning. He's got black and gray, and I got black and gray. Our pants are different, though. I got these. He's got those. And he's wearing black shoes, and I'm wearing white shoes. But our shirts are the same. Like, that matters. And the doggies are right there. Yeah. I was watching a snippet of the royal wedding. I like the priest. He had some good words.
Marriage.
Mirage.
Marriage is what brings us together today.
No, love. Not marriage.
True love. I don't think anybody in the royal family actually is in love. They're all prearranged marriages in some capacity.
No, I don't think so.
You know why the royal family is so wealthy? Do you ever wonder where they get their money from? It's because the royal family are landlords. They own property, like almost a whole country out there, and so people pay them rent all the time. That's where they get their money from.
They're actually smart. Landlords. The rain's coming.
Well, we gotta rough it out here just at least to the steps on the back.
Get my lid up.
Here comes the rain again.
Here comes the rain again. I'm really sick of seeing it. Can it please go away?
Yeah. We really
I'm not good at improv.
We really have had a lot of rain.
It's been terrible.
Like, it's just...
Well, the whole eastern seaboard coast and up north has just been hammered.
It's just a lot of rain.
A lot of rain.
A lot of rain.
Here, I gotta come over here. My arm hurts holding the phone up.
You want me to take it again? You take one of the dogs?
Sure.
Alright, you take Chaz. I'll take Simon.
End the vlog.
Alright, boys. We can't walk too much further that way, so we gotta go this way.
Right, let's go this way.
Come on, Chaz. Over here. Over
Chaz,
here, boys. They wanna go for the walk. They haven't gone for a walk in days.
Yeah, we're going over here.
So we have to avoid the puddles. It's actually warmed up some. Last night was like 52 degrees and just rain. It just sucked.
Yeah, it's just wet. Wet and chilly. Alright, so
it's gonna be a long day,
so let's not bore them with too long of a clip of us in the rain walking dogs.
Alright, later.
What are we doing, Lacey? No, where are we going? Tell her vlog. Tell her to put spirit behind her hut. Get it.
And
do it for the vlog.
And Chetlock Motor Beer.
I told you I didn't want you to put it in. I'm doing
an Olympic sport and people are going to make fun of you.
Okay, let me put this perfectly clear. Did anybody watch this vlog makes fun of her for doing something that she can do really well and good? You guys got bigger issues at hand, so...
Then I would suggest going to this class and trying it yourself.
I mean, I can't do it. She's actually really good at Taekwondo. She just needs to build up that self-esteem in it.
So I encourage you, if you see this, I want you to go to a class or two. Just don't get your free class. They'll give you a free class or two.
No, I told everyone to do that, and then they go, I'm not interested in it.
And let's see how you do.
Well, then don't let them make fun of you for something you're interested in.
It's an Olympic sport, for goodness sakes.
I mean, legitimately, it's pretty cool. She wants to do sword fighting. That would be even really cool.
Okay. Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Recording!
Alright, it's raining.
Alright, well, we'll see you in a little while.
Hi.
Hi.
Real quick, we're just passing the Dover Air Force Base on the right. The school that she's having this tournament at is about 2 miles from here, maybe.
less than 10 minutes.
Yeah,
so we'll be there.
Just touch a base, and the next thing you see is we'll probably be going into the building, so.
Say hi.
Hi.
So we're just getting set up here. We're basically, everybody's having a judges meeting over there. And various schools are stretching out doing their thing.
I didn't bring the paper in, I should have.
We're just waiting. It's what we do. So we'll see what happens here.
But she doesn't go on till like 11, I don't think.
She'll do the board breaking first. She'll do the board breaking first. Oh, Lacey's down there at
she's getting ready to do the demo routine.
Yeah.
So she's actually getting to do something. We've been here since 10:30. It's now almost 1 o'clock and she hasn't really done anything except for sit.
9:30.
So it's almost 1 o'clock. So now she gets to do her demo routine with the rest of her team. And then after that they'll do board breaking, which will include her. There's a lot of forms and stuff, so yeah. Lacey and waiting does not go hand in hand. She does not like it.
No. No.
So hopefully now that she's actually doing something, it'll get a little better for her and us.
So up next, you'll probably see a little bit of her demo routine.
Yeah.
In a bit.
We might have to change the music though, so sorry.
You probably won't understand it anyway with the speakers. It's all good.
All right.
Bye.
Bye.
Thank you.
look over there.
Thank you.
You did what, Lacey?
First place.
First place? First place in what?
Breaking.
Breaking what? And she was nervous.
First place.
First place.
That was a long wait to get a first place trophy.
What?
So that was a long wait to get a first place trophy.
Oh my gosh, yeah. Well, she literally just finished 20 minutes ago. We're like, you're done, we're going.
Not 20 minutes yet. That was like 15.
15, 20 minutes, give or take. But it's 4 o'clock. We've been here since 9:30. It was a long day.
It might just head back to the house at this point.
I need something. Even if it's just a snack till we get home or whatever, I need something.
Oh, all right, we'll find some. But, yeah.
It was rough. It was rough. It was really neat to see. It was really interesting. You know, all the kids there did a really good job. You could tell some of them really had a lot of heart for this sport.
Hey, you ready for next year?
Are you?
Yeah.
Are you going to do other things?
No.
Why not?
I don't want to.
More trophies.
More trophies?
No. You really should
try. You don't have to do spar. I mean, why don't you try it? Like, just try it. And see what happens. If you don't like it, then you don't have to do it. You should at least do form.
Yeah, you should at least do form.
And form's an easy one. You just learn it and just master it. And Master Thomas said the only thing that she needs to work on is her acting skills, you know, and vocalization. She did good. She did a lot better than she usually does, as you can see in the video that I post or whatever. But I'm going to get off here for now because I'm beat. So yeah, first place.
Later.
Now, you have 5 seconds to guess why we are deeply amazed and excited right now.
It's not because we got a mouthful of food either. We had to do
five,
something right this second.
Four.
If you look at the video, you might actually find a clue.
Three. Two.
One.
One.
What are you doing?
There's sun. Look, sunshine. There's sunshine.
I mean, it's still rainy, but it's sunny and rainy.
I can't, what am I looking at? I can't read it, Lacey. You're going like this. I can't read it, Lacey.
Yeah, so it's... So, it's sunny and rainy at the same time.
I don't know why she said duo, but...
Go figure.
Oh.
You gotta flip it over and look at the skyline.
Oh, yeah. Okay, bye. So, yeah, there's some sunshine out there.
Really low, puffy clouds.
However long it stays, I don't know. I'm gonna take it for what it is. screaming kids and a lot of karate chopping.
For 7 hours.
For 7 hours. So, actually, yeah, so, yeah. Anywho, I'm gonna finish eating my cold piece of chicken. See you in a few. Take three. I don't know what was going on with my phone.
So naturally, naturally.
Naturally, we're almost home and it's raining.
And I hear sirens either over there.
And they went down.
Yeah, with, you know, about a mile and a half of home and all of a sudden, they're, you know.
It's raining again.
Yeah, we did see the sun for about five minutes.
Maybe, at least five.
Well, sort of the sun. It didn't actually come out, but it was drying. It was enough that it cast a shadow. So, we're hoping that it just stops and when we get home, we can at least
walk the dogs.
Walk ourselves.
And we've been sitting all day.
See, one thing, if we were in a camper, we were traveling across the United States, because then we would just stop and explore. But when you're just driving, just to drive.
Well, we're not driving. We didn't really go that far. Like, Dover's not that far from us, but the only thing is we were sitting
in
the gym, in the bleachers. God, they were the worst. They were terrible.
But we sat on the edge, because I didn't want to sit in between a thousand people. It's probably one of the smarter things we've done.
Yeah, at least we had that little railing thing to lean up on. Oh, it was terrible. But anyway, we're almost home. We'll see you guys in a few, I guess, maybe.
Millisecond.